Over there. So
you should see what's down that ladder.
I'll try that, but I have a feeling it's like you want to walk all the way over.
It might be like a floating platform that like floats up or something. There's a dog.
On it. That was a critical hit. Like, if only there was one more person. This is the slowest battle to 3-on-2.
What did you expect?
The seed of terror.
So you make that float up to you? Is that the deal?
It doesn't go up halfway. It just Hang on. All right. Well, how about this? We'll get some water in here by doing this.
Absolutely.
And then we'll shut it again.
Maybe.
Cause now there's water. And now we raise no, it doesn't go up halfway. This is bullshit. Oh, maybe we have to like make that.
Wait.
It's too late. I thought maybe it's gonna wash out over there or something.
Well, it probably did. Well, it's now it's washed out completely. So here's my idea.
That's still there.
It's still there. So here's my idea. Raise the far one. Wait, first you have to lower the close-in one. Close that one, too. Ladder there too. Interesting.
Well, it's the same ladder.
No, it's not.
Oh, yeah. Well, let's see where this one goes. Oh. No. There's no platform. Maybe there's no platform down there. It's hard to see. Fuck. Well, I'm gonna raise this one up and then walk down and go across and see if that works. If there's no platform on this far thing, then I can just go all the way down to the bottom and then walk underneath the platform.
Yeah. What kind of puzzle is this? Everything was already drained.
I don't understand. Someone flushed a goddess medicine down the fucking toilet. What the fuck?
Oh.
You can't.
Oh.
You can't even. Then how the fuck do you get down the other one? Is it even, like, still there? I will never know. Alright, what do you want me to do?
Close all of them. Close that one. Open the far one. Close it. And now open the middle one?
I already did this. It didn't do halfway, it was like... I thought?
See, the difference is you had... you left the far one open, so then the water kept flowing in.
Oh, I thought the far one was closed. No, you're right. This is what I wanted to do. Okay. Whew. Hey, we got a all cursed
spirit. Totally
someone,
worth it.
Someone flushed a curse down the toilet. Hey, what happens if you like raise all of them? What happens? Does the water just continuously fuck off and do something?
That's a good question.
Sadness. And a line of water.
Nice.
That is really good. Because, there's a...
Yep.
Invisible...
Mm-hmm. Fence.
Fence for the water. Oh, okay.
Well, now for the hell room.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Doesn't matter which one is closed, really. Of shit.
This is just another ordeal.
Smell is making me hungry.
Smell of what?
Whatever that food is. Lingering food smell. Oh, so I set up crash plan, and you can set crash plan to target another computer with crash plan installed.
Yeah.
So there's a plugin for the free NAS that auto installs crash plan. But then what you have to do is edit a config file because it's Linux. Mm-hmm. You actually have to edit two. The first one you have to edit is the config file for the crash plan service on free NAS. To bind to 00, the any address. The second config file you have to edit is the one on your desktop machine. You tell it to point to FreeNAS, and then it connects on the port, because that's how it does your service too, locally. It connects to a server and does RPCs over the network to it. So, yeah, I did that. And it was a lot easier than I thought it would be. What? I think we can just get to one of these. No, you fucking fool. Found three thief's key rings or something. And then I started backing everything up and it said it would take 2 days. So. It's not a puzzle at all. It's just there's two positions, ass and mouth, and you jump around a bit, and then you get then, and we're done. Okay.
Hooray.
All right, pal.
No just have this elaborate setup that doesn't really do anything.
Yeah, basically.
There was that other room.
Fuck
it.
There's
also out of the sewers.
Fuck the sewers, man. And I think he has levels enough to be levely. And it'll probably get to the point now where he's too... where he's too high level and the soldiers don't actually give him experience anymore.
Uh-huh.
Like, Seth is in that position right now. She gets, like, 2 experience. Where the fuck is the cat?
That's a my butt.
I bet you'd have found it. Not too smarty. Not too smart, you. Not too smart, I. You and I are both adjectives, or whatever, vowels. What the fuck?
Bad.
Does he keep saying, it's Ura? Is he, like, correcting them? Like,
he's saying it's over.
Oh. What the fuck? They're not guarding, because they're just... It's, like, a chance that they'll guard. I'm in denial. That one worked, and it was a critical. Overkill, mate. Yeah, he's at the point where he doesn't really get experience. Oh, actually, I wonder if I can equip, like, him with... What is this? Knight's Code? Fuck that. White Magic something something. They give me something.
So bad.
I don't care much.
Ram.
By dodge.
Oh, you're off the bat.
No, you're not.
I have mirror what?
A mirror stone of fear, S.
This was the thief's key ring.
Mm-hmm.
Occasionally steals rare items from enemies. And dread ring.
Well, that's what you use your mirror stone of fear
for. Yep. And magic ring is a replica staff, which I don't have. Oh, that's an ultra. Never mind. Screw that. This one's flapping in the breeze. Someone hid some money behind that poster. When would anyone ever do that in real life by accident? Like, we gave old money hands the poster putting up duty, and some of them, when he puts the paste on the back of the poster, he's like, oops, some money came off my hand and got all over the back of the poster. So, that happens. Hey!
It's like an advanced cookie jar kind of thing. That is a dog and a rat having a race.
The dog vanished?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. The fuck is the cat?
You'll never find that cat. You'll never find me, Batman. All right.
I just like the Joker making a cat noise. Like, just coming up behind Batman and going, meow. Oh, is that you, Catwoman? No, bats. God damn. What if the cat's stuck in the damn wall or something? You know, like trapped. Stone Beast Thorn. He we're getting closer, maybe.
There's another poster.
Yes. The city is very dense in its things to probe and tear down and break and kick and... Oh!
Holy shit!
Well, at least it's realistic. I was waiting for the cat to drop into my lap, and boy, did it. Ever. I'm gonna go up that ladder.
I had a bad day taking out the trash one day. There was a cat on the other side of the road just staring at me.
Why is that a bad day?
I don't want a fucking cat staring at me.
Okay. See, this also looks like a way forward. Life-stealing tooth.
I just get that Batman collection. I feel like I need it.
Joker just making animal sounds for hours, and then laughing at his own jokes. There's a cat. There's two cats. That's totally the way forward. And that was a dramatic zoom in. Don't tell me my business. I'll heal the way I want to heal. again with the three soldiers. Why? The city is big, but it's no cocoon. Do we get a cutscene now, please? Maybe? No. Yes. What the fuck is going on here? Some shitty ass throat singing dude. Alright. Well, I'm over here now. Is everyone just... Okay, they're all freaking dead or something. Hungarian chants, very nice. So I came from that tiny alleyway. Alright, I can't go that way. I'll go this way. The only way I'm allowed to go. What are you doing? There's evil crap in the sky? Holy shit, it's like Nimbus. Oh, what the fuck? Was that strawberry?
This man, Gongora, has imbibed the history of the throne of Ura. He has won the right to be named official successor to the royal house.
All right.
Rejoice, all right. For a new era has come for the everlasting royal house of Ura.
Damn you, Gongora. You intended this
Yeah, dude.
Men know no bounds. Problem is, Gongora is immortal, and his ambitions reach even beyond that.
I've been a fool.
Listen, this isn't the time to blame yourself. Or would you rather just let him get away with it?
Little column A, little column B. Oh, it's...
Alright then. Now, how do we get to him?
Domo es requiem. Is he gonna go around healing the sick?
Hey.
And this is where we get a new party member at.
What's going on here?
And now we cut back to other people, maybe?
Attention! We have received word! The King of Gotza is dead! Ura has double-crossed us! Their magical ice attack has dealt us a tremendous blow! The King left this force here, in this tunnel, to mitigate just such a situation. Ura thinks that it has...
Ura!
And will therefore be off guard. We will take this opportunity to mount an all-out attack. We shall not waver as we carry out our late Majesty's will to avenge our families and the people of Gotza. We shall make Ura a sea of fire.
Why did it get so quiet, game? Is it because he's far away or something?